What up, what up, what up? Thank you for tuning in today. GBM TV. My name is China. I'm here with the CEO of GBM Entertainment, Matt Locke. What's going on?
What's good, what's good? It's your boy Matt Locke, GBM TV. You already know, rapping and scrapping, trying to make it happen. I'm on my grind right now doing what I do. Sorry I left y'all for so long. Been out there making new material, getting things done, and just bettering myself. But we plan to make GBM TV a little better. Thanks for all my fans that tune in. Those that be tuning in and seeing us on the regular that show us love, man. One love to all y'all. We appreciate it. And we're going to get y'all some more stuff to look at and enjoy, you know what I mean?
Definitely, definitely. We're doing new things on the show. We're going to be taking callers, recordings, and live calls.
Yeah, so if you feel like you got some talent out there and you want to speak, you want to spit, you want to sing, you want to get your point across, you want to give a little bit of promotion to your what you're doing out there, call in a number, you know.
Give us a call, 347-871-4GBM.
That's right.
347-871-4426. Lines are always open. Mm-hmm. Always a recording if necessary.
And we want y'all to call in and share with us what y'all have. We want to hear what y'all rapping, what y'all talking about, what y'all singing, and even you got poetry, all of that stuff. We want to hear it. We want to know about it. This is GBM TV. We dealing with a lot of independent artists. You know, a lot of artists that got talent that haven't made it, but can make it if they were heard. But the way the industry is now, it's like so cutthroat. You can't even get in the door, can't get your feet wet, can't do nothing. You know, they want you to be a star and a superstar already. So that's what GBM TV is about. We're going to make stars out here, you know, let people see what they're doing, you know, and maybe something can happen out of this, you know?
Definitely hit us up, all walks of life, all types of talent. They don't discriminate.
That's right. And today we're going to do a show about hip-hop. We're talking about hip-hop and the status in now. Me, I'm a hip-hop head. I love hip-hop to the death. I grew up off of hip-hop. Hip-hop is a culture. It's a way of life. How you move, how you think, how you dress, you know, how you walk, how you kick it to a shorty, all that good stuff. And that's what hip-hop is about, man. And like, it's changed. The era has changed since we was coming up. It's a whole different era right now. And my opinion on hip-hop, I don't know about anybody else's, is when we was listening to hip-hop, with so many different elements and different styles. We had, you had an EPMD style, you had a Rakim, BDP, then you had Tribe Called Quest, Brand Nubians, Slick Rick. There's so many names, Leaders of the New School. We had the West Coast. There was so many different styles. Everybody had a different style, different format, and everybody just put their place in their place in hip-hop where you always remember it. Now, today is the same thing going on with the hip-hop. A lot of new artists, a lot of new talent, but a lot of the music is basically the same. It's like it's a fad, and when people hear a fad and something is popping at the moment, the record labels want everybody to do the same thing. And I think that's the only difference in hip-hop now. Shout out to all the artists out there that's making it in this cutthroat game. You know, I don't knock or hate nobody. That's not what this show is about. We ain't no haters. That's nowhere in my blood. You ain't got to worry about none of that. It's about making things happen. And we're showing love to the people out there that's trying to make it happen, trying to get their head right. So again, if you feel like you got some talent, what's the number though? Know the number real quick.
The number's 347-871-4GBM.
That's right. And you get your 5 minutes to shine, right?
Definitely, all the time.
Call in, spit your verse, get your head right, tell who you are, what hood you from, rep where you from, give us your Facebook information, because if you hot, somebody gonna check for you. You know, people that watch the show may want to hear that voice again or hear that verse again. You know what I mean? And like, yo, I like that dude. You want to hear him again? Spit it on here and, you know, we get it moving, get it cracking, get it working, and things may happen.
You got to start somewhere.
All right. So, you know, we're going to start it off with these videos. We're going to come right back and see what's up with the freestyle. First video we're going to get it on is like back in the days, two artists and teams and rhyming together. And that was like the essence of hip-hop, with two rappers go back-to-back, kicking that flavor, just hardcore rapping. Ain't about a swag or a coat or a shirt or a jean or whatever you got. It's about spitting. And we're going to bring it back. Y'all going to enjoy this one. All my hip-hop heads, check this one out.
That's right. I definitely got something for that piece right there. All right.
We're going to see.
Your eyes on the guy that has no kind of worries if I die. So pussy clock try,
Dangerfield stepping my way. Bodies get cremated on a Friday to do a die way. Your death threater, sender, head spinner, rap beginner, light dimmer, three knockout count winner, the gun reacher, busting shot teacher, your funeral servant church preacher, your black purse coffin seeker, the body polluter, the gat shooter, the Brownville rap Brooklyn trooper, the cop D mountain mover, the face basher, the Mr. Brain smasher, the ass waxer, the drunk money,
the money stasher, gun blaster, razor slasher, the human asthma, breath taker, body dumb waster, the Glock cocker, the block locker, the rock chopper, the shot popper, the jock cock blocker, the face splitter, human disgrace getter, the lady shitter, phone joneser, sneak over fuck your babysitter, the chronic smoking, gun toting Hirsch initiator, crack supplier, the human drug generator, the honey gamer, the chicken tricker, the slicker, long dick pussy sticker, the ready to bust that ass kicker, the track maneuverer, the box barrier, the off the dome rapper, the C-74 ox carrier.
The gun seller, the chest sweller, the sticked up smack bank teller, the money back dweller, the stitch provider, the guest rider, the clip inserter, the bullet shooter experter, the man next to murder,
the whole bitch disser, the cut man, the out on one clan, the stun hitter in 34 days in the month man, the front man, the Brooklyn representer, the beat down center, the two brothers, the hottest niggas out this fucking winter,
the girl cheaters, the beat fast beater, the street sweet keeper, the body the concrete meter, the blood skeeter, the weed smoker, the liver choker, the spot stock broker, the rugged pitcher poser, the card scrambler, roll you flush, same suit, poker gambler, nasty amateur, damager, snap master without the camera,
the beer guzzler, the slug to your mug tussler, the drug juggler, the crazy thug hustler, the Lexus Warner, the chain ring and bracelet flaunter, the chamber smoker, the mansion having sauna soaker, the corner stander, the style crammer, the takeover spot block commander, the Glock on cock handler, the razor spitter, the fast old cash flow getter, the transmitter, North Carolina vagina hitter,
the ass kicker, the internal heart dog sticker, the red scope body hitter, hang with digger and the booty lickers, the trigger happy, father gun caller pappy, my gun blow out Craig Wade patterns to keep your hair nappy, to the death thinker, M.O.P. bell ringer, how about some hardcore fan singer, the jam swinger,
the nautical wearer, the car canal man, the Mr. Get Jig, the fly man, notorious ready to die man, the Noah killer, the expert slayer, the white girl gangbanger, the Virgin Mary fucker, the Jesus hanger, the vital kicker, the drug dealer and title stripper, the idol flipper, the cross breaker and Bible ripper,
the black history thriver, the racial thinker, the 9 to 9 to 5 bobber, the jaw sinker, the hell fighter, the revelation writer, the Egyptian spirit inviter, the black body bag tire, the money stasher, the nigga trapper, the AKA club basher, my brother got a record bracker,
the battle spinner,
the grand prize winner,
the life and death beginner,
the 95 and the state highway to heaven sinner,
the cocaine cooker, the hookup on your hooker hooker, the 35 cent shorts on my 2 for 5's overlooker,
the rap burner, the Ike, the Tina Turner, ass whipping learner, the hitman, the money earner,
the Tyler just without the derma, me and my little brother,
the cop me back, bust me off nigga undercover, the Glock to your head pursuer,
the Big Daddy Kane, little Daddy Shane overdoers.
Negro! My sound knock from blocks as I chill. In bus grills, you take snapshots of a maniac. Dressed in black, the random strap. Did you play me too close?
Slow down and catch a cap.
Cause I don't play games and outlaw like Jesse James. The one of them is this so-called fame. Should we miss the hard?
Yeah.
As I climb chart, busting heads daily as I compose like Mozart. You stand, say your man there. Why him? VO1 Targa, 560 bend. I'm sinking mad deep, no shorts and no sleep. I'm bugged like a tap phone, hard like concrete. So get a grip and don't slip or catch a slip on the infrared. Aimed at your head as I blast my target. The Bozak, I rip and close that. Make an MC stop and chill and say he's all that. Hardcore, no R&B singer. Roll with the hit squad. Down with the headbanger.
You wonder where I've been working, with sounds making danger and blackbirds chirping. A pure Damien Omen possessed by the devil. You dig the rhythm and I'll play the running rebel. Change my style so I can freak the funk. Yo, pass the Philly, his squad spot. I got the power to ramshack a stadium. Even Julie Bell, the Polania.
Yo, I'm from the boondocks, so I know the flavor. Sometimes I curse, but now I show behavior. EPMD, yo, is in this the winners. A brand new LP, so mind the business. No joking, I'm getting paid fully. You wanna buy the cassette, stop by Sam Bloody.
Yo, where's my honey?
I wanna be hard across some ruckus. Talk with the B-boys, swing and blast some suckers. Walk like an Egyptian, but back on my steel. Bust some going to court, make my own appeal. A torch as a kid or toe, never talk to a stranger. Cause I could be a headbanger.
What the headbanger? What the headbanger? Can't say no.
No rap criminal. My shot spelled spray duck means my trigger finger's digital. My gun will make men admit they should dip when I get mad at this, cause I can make them my target. Ragging them, tagging them, dragging them at a hollow point. Rhymes in my mic, shows me the result of a magnum. So back up off me as a clip for Uzis and guns, and then your opinion's gonna off me. I'm sure you know the deal of my knock. I'm box, I knock punks out quick like a man of Holyfield. More rhymes and music's my solution. Subscribers of my style, here's a contribution. Let's say you want a Chevrolet and parking them seats like cars, and driving them seats away takes gonna be full. Two rappers wanna tempt me, I'll break the steership and leave them empty. Cause they can't go, so I'ma call a hotel truck to go tow truck you each side show. Back on the scene is the incredible one-man team. When I get mad, I turn green. The fugitive's gone, peace. I'm out of here later, and here's a finger to all your non-moving spectators. Funks you up, I take a hit from a stick, then I get biz with the new cut. Because I can jam like Teddy if you let me. A good fellow, but still rugged like Joe Pesci. My style is mad funker to the delic with the irrelevant shit that I kick back, flips in me full shift. Lift up, then I dip, then I switch. To an incredible nigga with the nickel nine on the hip. I always got played by a honey dip, but now I'm on a money tip. So now I call the honey dip, honey dip. And I swing hardcore because that's where I come from. I rock you like Chubb and burn scrubs like a dumb dumb. Remember Red Man last album? I was hardcore, now I'm back to tear the frame out your ass. Cause I get rep with the tech, with the putting them on wet. And what you see is what you get, and what you're getting is your in-figure. Hit you with the funk, the five figure. Like A plus funk, funk type stuff in your back trunk. Yes, the Red Man, is what they call me. Wicked with the style, you think I had hangers through your empty like cause I freak the styles crazy. Lullaby a stupid ass. The funkadelic devil hit your ass with the level from the new school. And still holding my jewel.
Go ahead, bring up, go ahead.